Change your thoughts and change your world. With this quotation, I, Shivani, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top buzzfeed. We and Bahujan Samaj Party will fight for social justice together, says Akhilesh Yadav. Hours after BSP Supremo Mayawati expressed dissatisfaction over the poll performance of the alliance between the two parties, SP Chief Akhilesh Yadav said that the Samajwadi Party will fight for social justice together with the Bahujan Samaj parties. There should be a complete postmortem of the Jodhpur seat results, says Ashok Gehlot. Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot on Monday said his deputy Sachin Pilot should take responsibility of his son's defeat from Jodhpur in the Lok Sabha elections. He blamed Sachin Pilot for his son's defeat from Jodhpur. Apple has decided to replace iTunes with Apple Music. The company shared the news on Monday at a conference in San Jose. During the conference, they revealed that the three apps will be replacing it: a desktop app for podcast, an Apple TV for movies and show, and a music app. Delhi High Court rejects plea to put stay on Movie Bharat. The Delhi High Court on Monday rejected a supplication that looked for a stay on the arrival of Salman Khan star at Bharat in the light of fact that it's unseemly to name a film after the official name of the nation. Diesel price fell by rupee 1 in 6 days. Petrol price also slashed. Petrol and diesel price were down for the 6th consecutive day on Tuesday. Oil companies cut the price of petrol by 7 paise and diesel by 20 to 22 paise per litre. In the 6th day, the national capital of Delhi has got 63 paise per litre of petrol and diesel 1 rupee 13 paise per litre. So that's all from today's top bulletin. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.